Bible says that my people, which are called by my name, would humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways. Then will I hear from heaven, will forgive their sins and heal their land. Our nation, it's changing. God's people are living for Jesus. That's a thing we don't do. No, we don't worship Him like we did in the past. And to humble ourselves, that's just too much to ask. Oh, it's time for revival. If it ever time for revival.